In my project, the waves clip one another. I try to visualize, express the power of the words. I extracted patterns from stream marks and create them by transforming them onto the skin using heat-sensitive ink. The designs are projected onto the skin, merging with the real human body. Consider the materiality, gender norms, and psychoanalysis that exist between stream marks and women.